nervous watching William Byron go out there and qualify. And wait, you told me you messed up the last chicane?
Yeah, we're going to have to fix a quarter panel tip.
Look at this damage down here you got.
I kind of missed that one, but just trying to get all I could. You know, I knew I was a little bit weak under the brakes the first couple runs in Q-trim today, so tried to fix it, maybe fix it a little bit too good, but guys did a great job with this car, and really takes every corner, you know, around this racetrack to get a pole, and, you know, I knew we could qualify top five, but I was really wanting a pole, and really kind of went out there and got it, so really proud of this Universe team. It's going to be great to start up front.
You have two excellent coaches here, and Gordon and Max Pappas as well, but Junior made the point about you spending so much time on the simulator iRacing this week. Did that help you get ready for today?
Yeah, I mean, for sure. I mean, Max and I are out at the karting track on Monday, and just we actually took Chad out there with us, which I think helped, and he did a good job. So we just, you know, I have fun. You know, road courses were a big struggle for me when I first started racing, and it's progressively gotten better, and I really enjoy them now. So now it's all about racing, and it's good to have two hometown poles. That's really cool.
Pretty cool. They qualified second for Sonoma and Watkins Glen, but today at the Roval, they put it on the pole, Rick.
Yeah, graduated from